Welcome back to day 12 of our 12 Days of Gift Guide series. The final video. In today's video, I want to share gift recommendations for the time-lapser or time-lapsographers, people who like to shoot time-lapses. First up is the trigger trap dongle. Mentioned this earlier, but it is a fantastic way. It acts as a bridge between your smartphone and camera and can add some serious brains to your camera. It allows you to trigger it in a host of ways, including every X amount of seconds, every so many feet for drive lapses, and more. The app's free, the dongle's under $50, you supply the smartphone. Now, a good way to increase the excitement of a time lapse is through motion. And I've got two options, both of which are far better than faking it in the video editor afterwards. First up is the Movo Photo MTP10. This little unit is powered by an internal battery, or AC power, and it allows rotation over time, a full 360 degrees or less, in anywhere from 5 to 60 minutes. If you want to work in a more linear fashion, the Nebo Motion Slider is great. This is the world's lightest slider, capable of packing down to very portable dimensions. A simple motor with variable speed control and a pulley system provide nice options for longer motion over time lapse. You can also use it as a non-motorized slider for video. Now, a good time lapse needs some post-processing love to look its best, and LR Timelapse 4 provides the most comprehensive solution for time lapse editing, keyframing, grading, and rendering. It works on Windows and Mac in conjunction with Lightroom. Those are my picks for the time lapse photographer. You can find more information about each item along with links for purchase in the description below this video. If you found it helpful, hit the thumbs up button, and I'd love to hear your ideas of gifts for the time lapse photographer. And that's the end of our series. Happy holidays from all of us here at photorec.tv.